Alright, we are live.
Take a look at this.
Take a look at this.
Scout ship.
Yeah, sure, let's fight.
I won't run away!
Your style is really unique.
I'm ready for this.
That's Haria Village.
To the inn! One and all!
Just gonna take a quick gander for chests. Excuse me. Hello? You can start mastering that. Are you done shirts too? You are. Oh, I should just do a quick check. It's been a couple days. Everything except for those. And you are working on those. You should actually work on arts as well. let's set this up to be... That should be heal. Kind of want this to be like the mage stuff. That should be fine. And then okay. Okay, that makes sense. That I think we'll save leave for that. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, let's change this to up the sleeve and this to helper eyes. There we go. And you, I need to work on yours because I'm gonna be playing, probably be playing you a lot more. Ooh. Okay, so this would be like the mage stuff. Air thrust, stone lance. What's flash step do? Ooh. Okay, let's change that quickly. Let's do flash step, then air thrust, stone lance, then. Stone lance? No, we have stone lance. Air thrust. Let's go wind here and air thrust there. Verde. Okay, X will be our just our regular stuff. So it creates a shockwave, blah 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 blah. Actually let's do so tempo, 11th hour, lighthouse. And then clear path, sure. And then what's quickness do? Okay, do quickness there, and you'll have the rest. So, winter winds. Do I have mirage? No. I have lighthouse. Temple's there. I don't have verdict. And fate. Okay, that should be fine. Alright. That'll be better. Da 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 da. Oh, I had to go kill that demon before I push. Now I said push the main story, but I also kind of want to kill all the demons I can. Where's that level 10 demon? I remember I got my butt whooped last time. So let's go find out. It is here? Okay. Follow the souls. try to be the demon. Okay. Let's go!
We will need to be extremely wary.
Weakness is fire, so... We're at that point where we really need to start focusing on stuff. So... It is a winged demi-human machine and its weakness is fire. It's fine. Off. Oh, on. Demi-human fiend. Take that off. That's fine. That's not fine. Fiend. Demi-human. Take that off. That'll be fine. You. On. That's fine. Take that off. Take that off. Winged, take that off, take that off, take that off, take that off, take that on. Take that off, keep that on, keep that on, keep that on. Actually, well, we'll see. Actually, you know what? Maybe they'll make the best choice. We'll see. Kind of don't want to have to go back every single fight to do this. Yeah, I'll trust my team. Life bottles like no tomorrow.
I'm in your deck. I'll finish this. I'll stop you. It's up to you. One more.
Disgraceful.
Forget the
maiden
move!
Hurricane! Hurricane!
Oh, last one. Oh boy.
You guys are the best.
Oh boy.
Ready to feel the burn?
Ready to feel the burn?
Let's do...
Oh, miss me that much, did ya?
If I'm in this, I'm in this 100%.
Ready to feel the burn?
Oh god.
Was a close one, but I am the victor.
Oof. All right, back to the original team.
I'll devour anyone who gets in our way.
Fun, but cool, mastered. Damn. Don't have that. Ooh. Okay, he's mastering that. Okay, well, we need a waistcloth to master. Alright, grab all the chests. We're a little underleveled. I guess we'll see in the next, like, major fight, but...
From what we heard in Isolde, demons are attacking villages, and more people are growing upset with the Abbey. So I hadn't expected things in Haria Village to be so laid back.
They might be on their best behavior because you're accompanied by an exorcist.
Huh. I didn't know you could see the world in more than just black and white.
The Abbey wouldn't entrust my responsibilities to someone who couldn't see beyond the surface. I have seen many things in my work. I've beheld both the light and the darkness in the world of men.
World of men.
Despite that, no, because of that, I won't turn away from the wrongs that I encounter. Moreover, I have faith. I believe there is good in all our souls.
The darkness, huh?
Yes, like you.
You're awfully direct.
Indeed you are. Da 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 da. The details, guys. Ooh. Sneaky souls. That's a lot of souls sitting there. Alright. Do I have excess stuff? I don't, do I? One, two, only three of them, so that can be sold. Floric boots, I only need six. One, two, three, four, five, six. So. One, two, three, four, five, six, blah, blah, blah. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yep. Anything I can enhance? Actually, you should probably enhance some armors, though. If I can. They've mastered all of those, so they're not going to wear those anymore. Have to start being smart about what I'm mastering. It's a crit. There are four chests here.
Scout.
Anymore.
What's the matter?
Everyone's sick of all these fruit-flavored gels, right? So, I made gels using the giant cacao beans only found here on this island. It gave them a nice bitter chocolate taste. But people complained that they weren't avant-garde enough. Ugh, chocolate-flavored gels, how prosaic, bah! This got me fuming!
This kid knows
so
way
I cut
too
the
much,
main bonita
too
fish
words.
You find around here, ground them up, and made some gels with them.
You put fish into chocolate gels?
Well, people do braise meat with chocolate. Chocolate and fish may go surprisingly well together.
Exactly.